Just sharing an experience, a problem a Volvo owner had on a forum, and he was talking about it. And it's something that it's not the usual CM or BCM or ABS module failure. If you look at the description here, it says about the problem with the acceleration, problem with the transmission, even the dash, the cluster was not working properly. He had some messages. It's something that happens rarely, not common, but I did see this a few times, and he struggled, did struggle a lot. He talks about 5 years trying to find the issue, spending money on rebuilding modules. Volvo also took a lot of money from him. And by the way, the dealers, when you have this kind of difficult problem, really careful with the dealers. Don't accept any repair. Maybe ask us on forums before when they suggest a repair. So anyhow, what happened is that he had humidity inside the ACU module, ACM or ACU. That's the unit for the, it's the control module for the engine. It sits right, you see, by windshield fluid, just in front of the power steering reservoir. That's the cover. This is the place, but I did remove on this video the modules, and you have the big connection at the bottom here. And in this video, I think I will link it, you can remove the modules without the special tool. It's a bit tricky. Don't forget to undo the car battery, obviously. The problem is that this there's like a cover, a black box, and has three sections. There's the top cover, the first segment, and the lower segment, the bottom one, which you see here. And this guy has a clip at the front, which is difficult to see because there's like the cables over it. But if this bottom section has a tendency, sometimes if someone replaced maybe the timing belt in the past, has a tendency not to go all the way to the bottom. So it really has to be pushed all the way down. You have to see the clip here, clipping right in front here. And maybe you look with a flashlight, just put a flashlight inside and look outside if you see any light, or put the flashlight outside and look inside if you see any light around, because this guy has to be sealed perfectly and really clipped and pushed down in place. It sits at the front of the car. This is the front of the car. And if you drive in the rain, and the rain, basically, it's just the humidity and the rain gets through the radiator fans and so, and it may spray around here at the bottom of the AQ, ACM unit, and it's just spreading inside the humidity, and that's when you have problems. That's the problem what with the, this person that he had. He talked about the way that he fixed this, but he just went through 5 years searching for the problem. It's a long one. So in the end, he did remove those two modules of AQ, ACM, and he spread some contract cleaner or something like that, and he got the problem solved at the end. He was really lucky. But it's not common, and it's also not the standard problem, the bad BCM or bad CM. His car was 2004, but the CM, he did rebuild it two times or so, I think, with his MODs. So it's good to be aware of this. If you have one of those wear situation with the transmission weird, behaving weirdly, with the cluster gauges going crazy, doing that Christmas tree, it's good to be aware. This is one of the things to check.